Ohtani fouls one into the mitt of Rogers.
Well, honestly, you talk to Joe Maddon, and I think this is a through line from what you were talking about with philosophy and how to approach leading off a game. But it's every aspect of the game, right? You want to. He is not shy, and we've seen this through the years at Tampa and in Chicago. Just play a complete game. Have fun.
I think Joe Maddon has a great blend of having fun, blending the analytics involved, but also having a feel for the game. And he's the ultimate communicator. So to me, he lets people express themselves like a David Fletcher, going out there and performing on the field and always act with aggression. And that resonates throughout the roster.
Ohtani cracks one deep to left, way back there. It is gone. And the show keeps going. Number 22 for Ohtani. It is 3-0 Angels.
What else can you say? It's just so impressive. Last night, a multi-home run game. Just love accessing information on your first at bat and being able to expose Willy Peralta in his next at bat. Two-seam fastball and going the other way. Plenty of power the other way. Just poetry, because you can see the rhythm and timing. Gets his foot down early. Just sends it on its way.